Hello, boys and girls. You have caught me mid-fight in Dragonfall. My team is gathered in this room. We are in very good position, I might add. But the thing is that the bad guys aren't coming after us, so we might have to move. Although, I have an idea. I will leave her in position, although she could do some serious damage from far away. Okay, first up, I'm gonna move some people ahead and see if that changes anything. Leave the others in the same position as they are. You overwatch. Okay, they aren't moving, so what I really want to do is I want to send her here to make a certain shot. Actually, go here. You go here. Just stay there. Okay, I'm gonna bring him over here now too, because this guy can't do overwatch. No. Okay. You are well in position. Do you have grenades? No. You have grenades. So this means you will go and open this door and get the hell away from there. You. Shoot this guy. And again. Uh-oh. And you. Okay, nope. Can you give us more bunny hop? No. Can't close the door again. So you will remain on overwatch. You come nearer. But it's a bad idea. Okay, you shoot this guy. Goodie. I really want her to throw a grenade over there, but he has grenades too, doesn't he? Oh, he actually has a shot with somebody. Oh, nice. Okay, does she have a shot at anybody? No. wait. But you can do this, and you can do this. Right. Do this. Shoot him again. Close enough, I guess. And you can see him. Awesome. Her. Well, shoot him. Ooh. Okay, healies. Out. Okay. Get into this point and overwatch. Just spam those. Oh, there's one of those thingies. Yeah, she doesn't have a shot right now. Him. Nope. I think shotgun is better for Overwatch. And you just hang in there. Oh, actually, make yourself useful. And end turn. Ooh, okay, nephew goes away. Nephew comes out there. But this also means he has a shot on him. Okay. Actually, she could come here. No, she's in a good position. Let's keep her there. But you could come over here. Is he like running away or what? Okay, you put more movement on her. Now you. Oh yes. At sniping. You step over here. You have shotgun. 30, 50. Let's take 50. You patch yourself up, kid. And now you can return to a position. Do that again. We did it. Okay, reload. Overwatch. Anybody needs healies? You get back here. You get over here and overwatch. And turn. And we are still in combat mode. I think we might have to fight our way through this door as well, or at least, I don't know. Move through that door in combat mode. Move here. I know that the way is clear, but I just like to, you know, do it tactically. Overwatch. Oh wait. Oh, okay, this isn't the exit. Huh, okay. Never mind then. Let's send her back in. Yeah, I think this place only had like one exit. We are being oh so tactical. Okay, she's out of sight. Okay, that works too. Thank you. Oh, I sent him ahead. Okay, sorry. I didn't mean to. I don't think there's anybody in the computer lab, but just in case, keeping an eye on it. Bunny hop? No. This means... Oops. Wrong place. Everybody else starts moving through this room. This cover, I don't know. Okay, at this point, just move here. And you, just move here. Enhance her abilities, and you go to Overwatch as well. Time to bring her here or here. Ah, okay, so we've got more goons over here. Yeah, let's put her to Overwatch. Okay, just keep moving. And you too, move over here. Aha! Okay, and turn. Oh shit! She's too far away. No, don't. Yeah, okay, then put bunny hop on yourself. And afraid we have to. Oh, he has one more shot. Ow. Okay, you do some quick healing. Okay, you can't do this. Can you do this? No. Not right now, not from this position. She can't see her. But you can. Can you see her though? No, you can't, but you have a grenade. Yeah, I think it's time to do that. Why not? Let's switch to shotgun. You should move away from there. Where did the thingy go? I need to bring you away from there. Can you see her from there? Oh, not quite. Aha! Oh, okay, the spirit is completely rogue at this point, I think. Overwatch. Of hanging there right now. Oh, and you still have movement. Yeah, this is not what we need. Oh, oh no, 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 no. Okay, this was a complication. Okay. Nephew, come on. out of there. We need to fall back right now because the angry spirit is there. And it's all our fault. You maintain overwatch though. You get in here. You heal him. Oh no, okay. Go here. For a while, and let the spirit wander elsewhere. Yeah, let's try to fall back here. Why can't you go to the lobby? There are like many targets there. Okay, you come here. You come here. We're just doing a little regrouping exercise. Okay, you are already there. You go there. Be the hero, kid. Uh-oh. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Okay. Everybody shoot it like once. Reload. Again. You move ahead again. And you move ahead again. This isn't really a good cover, but okay, and the others aren't actually moving, so have a bit of extra time here. No, you. Extra movement. And I am sending her here. And into Overwatch. Sending her here, even though there is no cover. At least three. Looks like they are holding position, so I need to bring him closer. And I will keep her. No, not her. When the time comes, she will have to be able to shoot them. Oh, and also we have turret support from here. But for this turn, I think I'm gonna just put her to Overwatch. Bring the others closer. Oh, they start moving. Why? Oh, that's why. Great. Okay, I need to bring her away from there. Maybe put her in there instead. Him too. Yes, I think it's the best if we make our way in here. Everybody. For now, set up this. You have some time right now, so there are one, two, three, four spaces here. I actually want to bring him here, so Takuma will stay somewhere else. turret support here? Oh gosh. Oh yes, we do. Okay. You take care of yourself. And you run the hell in here. You get behind this cover. You. Let's start thinning the herd. Set up a little overwatch here, just for good measure. Can he see anybody? Nope. Okay, what can you do with this? Whoopsie. Should have just shot them. Take it. Your nephew, and move into this position. Overwatch. You keep shooting those who are far away, or not. A grenade. Interesting. Oh, okay, yes, he is a little bit out of it. Oh shit. Okay, what have we got here? Blast them good. From anybody, everybody else, and actually, oh, he doesn't have enough points. Okay, never mind then. Oh, you see that, don't you? Risk it and turn. Oh shit. Okay, what's our status? Throw this in this room without causing any damage to our crew? Better not. 55, 47, 99. You. Why is one person so easy to target, I wonder? She should just start punching people. Huh? Well, it was a good turret. We're not qualified. We're gonna bash this dude. And all gun safety be damned. Oh, we did it! We did it! Awesome! Manual save, so much manual save. Our associates would be dead by now, or maybe we have to fight them. What could possibly go wrong? Oh, we're still in combat mode, okay. Ah, okay. We're not like out of the compound yet. I get it. Cool. Wait, I can't still see her? Come on now. Whoa, that's a lot of dudes. You should be able to see her. Why can't you see her? Oh, it's cooldown. Okay, never mind then. Wait, what did just shoot? Holy shit, this is bad. This is very bad. Throw a grenade. Can I get them both? No, then just get this person. Okay, you. Whoa. Oh my god. Is she down? Yeah, she's proper down. Thank you. apparently this cover is shit. I forgot she has a shotgun. Get the fuck out of there. But first, you shoot this person. And then we're behind corner. You also behind corner, like now. And you move together with everybody else. Actually, no, not right now. Move. And shit, there's the other player, of course. You step over here and shoot her. Okay, I should have done this earlier. Oh yes. Just shoot this person. Something's happening in the background that we are not aware of. he's not really in cover from this guy. Are these like our guys or what? Okay, give me some healies. Not exactly good. Here and overwatch. Oh gosh, there's somebody behind me. Do you have healies? No, not currently. Can you? Huh, goody. I don't think he can actually see anybody. Here. here for now. Ow. Shit. Wait, she's dead again? Oh gosh. He doesn't have any trauma wagons. She doesn't have any. I think he's the only one who has any. Oh, he doesn't. Yeah, she's the only one who had any. Let's see what happens if we kill them all. Well, this wasn't very useful. Yeah, I mucked up the... positions. Crap. If they're able to do it in one turn, will they just pop her back up or what? Nephew, do you think? Kill the bitch already. Damn. One turn. Okay, he doesn't have trauma kit. She doesn't have. He doesn't have, and he doesn't have. Can she shoot this person here? Yep. Oh dear. Okay. Let's load. Okay, first we do a little hog circle. And then we don't put Iga here. Oh, actually. Oh, okay, I think she wasn't properly behind cover. So let's put her here after all. Let her take the first shot immediately. Do you have healies? This is the same thing that happened before. I'm not on cooldown. He has enough to heal her and he doesn't. So let's send him. here with her. You switch to shotgun. Far behind. Where are you? Over there. Let's bring him over here as well. Heal her now. Okay. Goodie. He could stand there, but then he could not. Okay, this place is not very good for cover. Not have grenades. Ah, but he has one movement point. And drag. Whee! If Humanis is so much about the pure-blooded humans and human purity, then how come they are so happily using magic? Thank you. that's why the screen is shaking. They have a big feller running about. They seem to have a launcher of some sort. Oh wait, is this like... Target right here! And why did they... Don't you miss? Yeah, fucker. Why did he lose control in the first place? I'm not understanding this. OK. Aha! No, wait! Look, 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 look! You have a target right here! Bitches. Okay, now you. We've been busy with this one runner this whole time. This is bullshit. Can you heal her now? Not yet. Okay, you. Stay here, I suppose. Hmm. case, do this. Of course, I missed. And you do this. Oh, goody. We did it! Oh my. Now what? Okay, let's examine first. Save. Did you get just 1 point after all this? Gosh. Okay. Do a cliffhanger, or now let's report. Hello? To the boss. Great. This is where I'm going to cut this episode, because it was a long one and it was very fighty. So thank you very much for watching. I will leave the new conversations into the next episode.